We're gonna start off here with a little tune, another one of mine that I wrote a few years ago. Used to live by the railroad track down in Alabama and listen to this train come by, and so I wrote a song about it. Here it is, the Pan American. I have heard your stories about your fast trains, but now I'll tell you about one all the southern folks have seen. She's the beauty of the southland. Listen to that whistle scream. It's that Pan American on her way to New Orleans. She leaves Cincinnati, heading down that Dixie line. When she passes that Nashville tower, you can hear that whistle whine. Stick your head right out the window and feel that southern breeze. You're on that Pan American on her way to New Orleans. Kentucky, Tennessee, and Alabama, the Delta state of Mississippi, she's Louisiana bound. Of the trains in the Southland, this one is the queen, all the way from Cincinnati down to New Orleans. If you're ever in the Southland and you wanna see the scenes, just get yourself a ticket on the Pan American Queen. There's Louisville, Nashville, Montgomery, the capital of Alabama. You'll pass right through them all when you're New Orleans bound. Oh, she leaves Cincinnati, heading down that Dixie line. When she passes that Nashville tower, you can hear that whistle whine. Stick your head right out the window and feel that southern breeze. You're on that Pan American on her way to New Orleans. All right, that little train ride all the way from Cincinnati slammed down to New Orleans. Right now, here's some of that good news I was telling you that you was going to hear before the show was over, and then we'll be back with you in just a second.